I'm Aaron Potts, designer of APOTTS.
Aaron, tell us the inspiration behind this collection, first of all.
So this collection started out in Eastern Africa, in Ethiopia.
Oh, next door to me. I'm from Uganda, East Africa.
Yes, okay. Yes. So I then sort of brought it home to the Gullah Islands, sort of inspired by Daughters of the Dust.
Yeah.
I wanted to sort of bring Africa and America together. And I came up with this term, I call it Afro-Americano.
Yes.
So it's this sort of an ode to the inspiration and the influence of black culture on American culture.